Good morning, students. How are you all? All are fine? Okay. So let's start our work. Today we have to do dictation words number 49 to 54. Let's start. First word is teacher. Teacher, you know who teaches you. Okay, like I teach you, I am your teacher. Next is students. Student, who learns? Like what I teach, you learn that. I am a teacher and you are my student. Okay. Next is children. Children means kids. Right? Boys and girls. Boys and girls come under children who are less in age. Okay. Look, children are playing. Our next word is picture. You all know about picture because you have so many pictures in your books, in your phones. Okay. Look, these are pictures. In your book, there are lots of pictures. This is a picture also. Right? Next word is field. Field means a big area or ground having crops. Beta, bahut bada maidan jisme kuch ugaya hua ho. That is field. Okay. These are fields. You can see crops on the fields. Our last word is farmer. Okay. Who is farmer? Who grows food crops. Aap jo bhi khate ho, usko ugane wala farmer hota hai. Okay. So, beta, I'll show you a picture of farmer.